Good deep breath as we begin Act Three. The curtain raises, and once again, there's huge applause from everyone. The house lights go down. The house lights go down. All the lights go down. Because now we're going to do a dream walk. Not a mihrab. A mihrab is that thing you do when we're shifting consciousness, but now it's our three-act experience today, so we're going to do a dream walk. I'm going to put up the music. A dream walk is an experience. And we're going to do this dream walk a little bit different than we've ever done before. A little less on the music. Yeah. You've all gone with me before on dream walks out into the other realms, the astral realms at Halloween. Gone out with me to the crystal caves. You've gone with me on these dream walks to the near earth realms out in the lands of the death. And we'll never do a dream walk like that again. Because every dream walk right now will be about having it come to you. Every dream walk now will simply be letting it come to you. It's time and space that are moving. It's energy that's moving to come to you. My dream walk today is into new. You don't have to lift a finger. You don't have to hold on to the back of a chair. You don't have to do anything. Just let it come to you. You don't have to work for new. You don't have to work for new. It comes to you. There's not all the noise, all the commotion. You don't even have to know what new is. You don't have to beg for it or try for it, or sit a certain way or breathe a certain way. New comes to you. You don't have to know what you're going to do with it, how big it is. It comes to you. That's new in itself. It's a different way of doing it. It's new. It comes to you. I asked Kalindra to put very special music to this, music with flutes. Because the flute is such a beautiful instrument. Listen for a moment. Thank you. There's a longing in the flute, a longing. Sometimes you wonder, is it a longing to go back? Memories, ancient places, ancient times. Or is that longing to be back in a natural state, a state of and? Longing to be back as the divine, multidimensional person, being that you are. I love playing the flute in my lifetime as Saint Germain, the piano and the flute, because they're such a longing. But is it coming from the past? Are coming from what is new. Such a loneliness and quiet. So much depth in that flute. Is there sadness about leaving behind so many things in your life? Or is it the longing for that new relationship, as with the divine and the human? Is it for the dream? Or is it both? Is it the sadness and the longing? Is it a farewell to singularity, to noise, to effort? Is that the old house that you're leaving behind, working hard? A lot of noise. Is it that flute that's calling out to you? It's actually always been there, but you couldn't hear it through all the noise. The flute, the soul, the I am. Waiting, just waiting for the allowing from you. A flute that's always been calling out, come to me. That soulful flute, here I am. Whenever you're ready. Like a lone bird, just waiting, just crying out from a branch in a tree, that Lonesome Dove. A soul just waiting till the human's ready. I love playing the flute because to me it was both. The melancholy of leaving, departing from the old ways, the old house, the old energies, reminiscing about what it was like, about the ancient times, about the old times. Flute that was the bidding of farewell. Knowing that it was time to go. Wanting to go, but still feeling a sadness. Playing the flute because in a way so lonely, so quiet, such a longing. At the same time, the flute being the new coming in. I am here. No longer battling, no longer efforting, no longer trying to figure it out. I allow. I let go. And allow. And in doing so, you hear that flute. It's coming from the soul. It's been waiting for you, waiting for this moment. We are in our dream walk. Not like the other ones, but here we are. We have flute music all around, representing the past, representing that waiting of the soul. And here we are, just letting new come to us. It's that easy. Energy doesn't need force. Energy doesn't need to be harsh. Energy doesn't need to be wind in your face, whether it's your everyday life, whether it's enlightenment, Now new comes. And the dream walks in the past. We went out there. We journeyed. But never again should we do a dream walk like that from now on. It comes to us. Energy flows in, peaceful, without force, without tension, without rough edges, without its polarity. Most people would never recognize it because they think it has to be forceful, big, dynamic, crazy. No. Energy flows in right now. It flows in from the flute. See how easy it is? You don't have to work at it. It's just there. It flows into you. And what's flowing in today? It's the energy of new. The energy of new. It's a very graceful energy. It has no noise in it like that drone noise. It's sweet. Has no agenda other than to serve you. It doesn't have to be rough. It doesn't have to be forceful. It doesn't have to have resistance. It doesn't have to hurt. You don't have to go chasing after it. You don't have to think your way into it. You don't have to work your way into it. I know all those things got you here. I know you think you're still going to have to use it. But I'll tell you right now, that's not new. This is right here. You've worked or thought. It's no wonder the words thought and fought rhyme. They're so similar. How hard you've fought and how hard you've thought. Why? Why? Here in our dream walk, new comes to you. Feel it. You don't even have to breathe it in. It's just there. Let's take a good deep breath, everyone. Take a good deep breath. Take a good deep breath. And we're going to keep the lights down here. The music will come down. Take a good deep breath in this beautiful day. Energy doesn't have to have force to be real. It can be so still, so quiet. Let's take a deep breath and we're going to bring our session to an end, but I am going to ask that as we end this day, as I make my departure on this day, that I'm going to play this music video again. It's so appropriate. The wording, the song, the music, the pictures. And we'll use that to end our day. Linda, I have a few words here before we start the music video, but we'll keep everything quiet. And very quietly end this portion of this act by reminding everyone that all is well in all of creation. And so it is.